in and I hear the news. Phones they are ringing, there's people confused. There's news out in Aglish near the village of mine, that the angels have taken the Brantry boy. Now me heart it is breaking as I stand on the shore, for a friend and a leader we'll see you no more. Close to your home where the trout feed on fly, on this dull March morning I ask myself why. The lake it is silent, the water is calm. There's no fishing boats and there's no fisherman. The Brantry is quiet in the heart of Tyrone, for a captain, a hero, a legend has gone. A gale in his short life who gave so much joy, now I bid farewell to the Brantry boy. Goodbye, God bless, as we carry you high, shoulder to shoulder as the school children cry. The club's guard of honour stand proud and erect, as your teammates mourn their gallant fullback. Through the green fields of Ireland you will no longer run, where you wore the red hand for your county to roam. All over Ireland they speak of your name, and the way that you played the beautiful game. The lake it is silent, the water is calm. There's no fishing boats and there's no fisherman. The Brantry is quiet in the heart of Tyrone, for a captain, a hero, a legend has gone. A gale in his short life who gave so much joy, now I bid farewell to the Brantry boy. Time has moved onwards, to you I now pray, as I pass by your grave on this autumn day. I turn to a friend with tears in his eyes, like me he still misses the Brantry boy. Now around Tollygiven, where the Una runs free, I wander alone, but there's someone with me. A swift-footed spirit moves on in my mind, to be part of the beauty that he left behind. The lake it is silent, the water is calm. There's no fishing boats and there's no fisherman. The Brantry is quiet in the heart of Tyrone, for a captain, a hero, a legend has gone. Again gave so much joy, now I bid farewell to Brantry boy. The lake is silent, the water is calm. There's no fishing boats, and there's no fisherman. The Brantry is quiet in the heart of Tyrone. For a captain, a hero, a legend has gone. If I could see him today, there's one thing I'd tell him. I miss you, dear friend, Cormac McAnallen.